So again, the rules of the matchup. John Cena is going to be strapped into the other end of that chain. And no pinfalls or submissions, no countouts, no disqualifications. You win when you can touch all four corners in succession. Say you only touch two and then your forward momentum is stopped, it's waved off, you've got to go back to the beginning. Again, all four corners touched in succession to win this match.
And the key is forward momentum being stopped. Then the count starts over.
It is thunderous inside the Allstate Arena.
You're right about that.
John, you were in a much heralded bull rope match with Eddie Guerrero back in the Great American Bash over a decade ago. Same type of rules as a Russian chain match. How difficult is it to touch all four corners in a succession?
Because you got to understand it. Across that ring from you is another top world-class competitor that you have to incapacitate badly enough to drag around that ring.
You're
that is beating him up badly. It's hard for me to imagine that Rusev or Cena is going to be beaten that badly, but one of them will.
And King, the common denominator here, a steel chain.
You're right about that. Look at this.
And a tug of war to start.
Chain comes into play right off the, right as the bell rings.
Cena and Rusev jockeying for the upper hand in the early going. For the United States Championship. The coveted title held by John Cena.
This is a little gamesmanship.
Yeah, look at Rusev inching ever closer. Putting that chain and whoa!
Now Rusev driving Cena into the corner.
And that green light is on, signifying the fact that first corner was touched.
Oh yeah.
It was touched by both competitors.
And now Rusev touches the second corner, but now all, that will be waved off because John Cena has stopped the momentum of Rusev. The referee waving everything off as you see the lights are off. Now the light will go on for Cena. Cena represented by green in this matchup, Rusev by red. John Cena's made it already to three corners. Four momentum stopped again. Referee will wave everything off. We start from scratch. So that's the way this matchup works. And that's how difficult it's going to be to touch all four corners in succession. We've had Russian chain matches before in WWE. Some great ones with Bruno Sammartino and Ivan Koloff. And Rusev now two corners in a row, but that's all he's going to get. But this is the first time a Russian chain match has been televised here in WWE.
I'll be honest with you.
Uh-oh.
I think both these guys are a little premature in trying to touch those corners.
Perhaps just
and here's a typical,
to play mind
here's a mistake you wouldn't expect from Rusev. Maybe it's not a mistake. Thought his mistake climbing under that rope when the chain went over the top, but
right.
Instead it was a veteran move to get Cena strung up.
Yeah, Rusev using the chain to his advantage and putting Cena in that prone position. And Rusev unloading with kicks right to the kidney.
And this is what I talked about. I've been in a lot of bull rope matches before. I had to wrestle Eddie Guerrero and I won. I had the advantage because I had been in a lot of them. Rusev, this is his match. That's why I think it is so hard for John Cena to walk out of here the champion.
The response from a sold-out crowd you've come to expect with the polarizing John Cena's in the ring. And now Rusev, watch the power of the 300-pounder. Normally, he'd go into a cover there, but there are no pinfalls or submissions in this match.
Yeah, no need to cover your opponent at all.
First corner touched. Red light on. Second corner touched, but that's going to be it. Now Cena uses the chain.
Cena going for that AA early.
And out. Low right to the back of the neck. Problem is, if Cena delivers an AA and say he takes out Rusev, now you got to drag that body around the ring.
Now, this is something that is so foreign to John Cena during this match. I mean, having that, you know, being strapped to your opponent with that steel chain, to worry about where that chain is at all times during the match, it's just so disconcerting.
Well, what's Rusev going to do here? John Cena now playing tug of war, and he turns the tables.
Well, that worked.
Looked like Rusev was going to do that to Cena. Cena able to reverse the direction. Rusev shoulder first into the post. John Cena going to continue the punishment.
That may do it. Rusev's head hit the ring post.
Yeah, Rusev may be out.
The problem is dragging Rusev around this ring.
Cena's touched the first corner, now the second.
There comes the hard one.
And to John's point, he's got to drag Rusev over there and up to try to make it to that third corner. Cena can't quite make it there, but he's still going forward, so the referee hasn't waved anything off yet. Cena's trying to touch a third corner here.
Inches away.
It's not only going forward, it's your momentum has to be completely stopped.
Rusev countering. And now the referee's going to wave off. And we start from scratch again. Whoa! And heel kick caught Cena.
Let's go back and look at John Cena pulling Rusev into that ring post. Oh, I think Rusev's head hit. I thought he was out. That was a good chance for John to really get around those four corners, but unable to do it.
Shows you how hard it is, King, to drag a huge man like Rusev around that ring.
It's not going to be any easier for Rusev.
I was just going to say.
Cena's no small fella.
Rusev with it. Shane right into the midsection.
That's why I think it's this mountain that Cena has to climb. He beat Rusev and knocked him off for the first time in Rusev's career here in WWE. To do it twice would be against all odds.
Oh, no,
but to do it
no.
In Rusev's match, the Russian change match, I think it just may be impossible.
Oh. It never counts Cena out, though.
Want to give the moniker Big Match John. If anybody can do it, it's John Cena. I just think it's improbable.
Red light on. First corner touched. Second corner touched by Rusev. He's going for a third. Now he's got
John
a touch
Cena
in the last
here.
Corner.
He
and it's
it.
Over.
He knows it.
Smart.
Rolls out of the ring.
Smart. Smart defense by Cena. Falling out of the ring, and it does not allow Rusev an up length of that chain to get to the corner. Cena back in, hanging on for dear life here. Rusev with one jump, one pull, may be able to win this matchup. And now Cena trying to use his strength to his advantage.
Come on, John.
A tug of war.
Just got to pull it backwards a little bit to stop that momentum.
Rusev desperately trying to reach for the corner.
That did it.
Yeah, that will wave all the lights off. Again to the ribs by Rusev. Got to take so much out of you. John had to play defense against Rusev the way Cena's had to tonight.
You always have to know where you are in the ring.
Exerting so much energy.
Oh, what a shot.
Pulling back on that 300-pound body of Rusev. Cena down. Rusev, what is...
Yeah, what is Rusev doing here?
Not often you see Rusev go up to the top rope, and that may have cost him.
Yeah, that may be why you don't see anybody go to the top rope in a Russian chain match.
And King, he landed right on the chain.
Oh, this chain,
rib.
This chain comes into play more ways than one.
You always have to be cognizant of where that chain is.
John Cena wrapped it around his forearm there and delivered a big clothesline. Down. This could be an opportunity for John.
Yeah, but Rusev
has one corner.
Cena touched the first corner, but John's hurt.
If you can get your opponent incapacitated in the center of the ring, it makes it much easier to get to those four corners without having to drag his heavy weight around.
You're right.
King, that's where Cena's got Rusev here.
Yeah.
Cena can get to these last two turnbuckles. He walks out of here, United States champion. Rusev just realized that as well.
Yeah, Cena couldn't quite get to the third corner. There's a shoulder tackle by Cena. And Cena with another, caught by Rusev. Caught by Rusev, and the big Russian with a fall-away slam. And Cena all tied up in the chain.
You land on that chain, you could break whatever you land on.
The chain hits you in your mouth.
Wow.
Break all your teeth out as well. You have Luke Harper teeth. As I said, summer teeth. Some are there and some are gone. John's down in the middle of the ring. Rusev needs to take advantage. watch his kick here. Pow! That's what got Cena down. And look at Lana. What's she doing?
She's acknowledging the chance for Lana. I think Rusev got a bit jealous that Lana was acknowledging the fans here in Chicago, and Rusev sending her back to the locker room,
really,
I think.
That angered the Russian when Lana was, as you said, acknowledging the adulation of the crowd.
Well, what do you expect? This isn't the Moscow beauty pageant. I'd send her away, too. I'd fire her for doing that, trying to upstage Rusev.
You would honestly fire Lana.
And John Cena, Rusev distracted off the Lana situation, and Cena has got him where he wants him.
You can't see me, I'm in a little five-knuckle shuffle. Oh, and a Russian chain match.
And now Cena with Rusev up on his shoulders.
Rusev to the ropes, holding on. Oh, now he's got John Cena on his shoulders.
No. No.
Alabama slammer.
I don't think Rusev would call that an Alabama slammer.
There's the Chernobyl slammer.
Wait, guys. Cena's out. Cena's out. The kick to the spine means Rusev's going to set up for the accolade. The accolade.
Oh, no. Forget the accolade. Look at this.
And there's Cena into the STF, using the chain to his advantage.
Yeah, but it doesn't matter. Rusev taps. You can't win a match that way.
Oh, you're right, but you can wear Rusev down enough to where it'd make it easier to drag him around the ring. Rusev looks like he's fading. I think it matters that he gets to the ropes.
Doesn't matter at all. No disqualification, no count out, no breaks. Only thing that matters is touching those four corners in succession.
There goes one.
Here he goes.
Got to touch two more.
Cena's in a great position.
Retain his United States Championship.
Look how smart Rusev is.
He got three.
Look how smart Rusev is.
Yeah, taking a page out of Cena's playbook earlier on in the matchup.
You're right. Rusev's smart enough to get his end of the chain out of the ring where there was no way the chain would allow John Cena to make it to that other corner. Lights are off again. Whoa!
And now Cena with Rusev up. Went for the AA again. Rusev. Oh, no! Rusev again looking for the accolade. And now the accolade. The submission maneuver. Again, even if Cena taps, it doesn't matter, but Rusev's point is get Cena to pass out.
This hold has only been broken one time. Is at WrestleMania by John Cena.
We've seen a number of athletes pass out to the accolade.
Hey.
But Cena now trying to make it back to his feet. What power and strength by Cena.
Cena has done it again.
Why not yet? The hold is still locked in.
Trying to
break it. Just gave Cena a light. We gave Rusev a light. Rusev's the one that touched the corner. Look at this. Rusev is the one that's...
I don't think John Cena knows that.
No, Rusev has gotten credit for two corners.
And now look at Rusev. Now Rusev realizing that two corners have been touched.
John Cena has no idea what he's done.
Rusev is he's a corner away from winning the United States title. Now Cena realizes it. Cena going for the AA. AA delivered to Rusev, but Cena's got to play catch-up.
Those red lights are off.
Referee waving off the lights. Rusev was a corner away from taking the United States Championship from Cena.
John Cena would normally go for the cover after that AA, but it doesn't matter here. Can't win by pinfall.
Uh-oh.
Rusev touches one corner. Cena touches one. One apiece. Cena trying to drag himself to a second corner now. Cena makes the second corner. Two green lights on for Cena, one for Rusev. Rusev touching the second corner. So two for Cena, two for Rusev. Cena touches a third, so does Rusev for three apiece. One corner remains. One corner remains.
That's it, one corner.
Rusev trying to make it to the corner. Cena with the AA to Rusev. John Cena tags the corner. Cena retains the championship.
Here is your winner and still
John Cena was never stopped. And John Cena is going to walk out here with another big match victory. Big match John has done it again. John Cena is still the United States champion with a victory in a Russian chain match here at Extreme Rules.
Oh, look at that!
Now that's a good sight. Well done, champ.